Terrence Williams. Austin Rivers is out there with Chris Paul. Then it's Craig Monroe. And it's Love at the foot. And for the Heat.
Especially for a big fella.
Wade gets a screen for LeBron. Wade kicks to LeBron. And
Yeah. inside. Really protecting the rim.
Challenging shots and making his presence felt around the rim. That's exactly what he can get.
No good. No good. Pistons. Just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. LeBron with it. He's to Arthur. And those are his plays against Greg Monroe. That's his first foul.
Well, he gave the officials no choice there. Easy ball went right over the top. Yeah, he's got to go straight up when he's under the boards in that kind of traffic. Can't chest first into the man in front of you. That's a foul.
And Bosch backs down over Love. Bosch misses.
They are setting the tone here early with their work on the boards.
And only a moderate advantage here, slight, but as the game wears on, that's one they'll definitely look to build on.
He gets it to Monroe. By LeBron. Paulina ends up. That's good. Points of the night. Now the feed to Allen. It's blocked. Now here's Paul. Paul, left shot. Puts the lead back in front. Six to shoot.
That would be almost a shot. And part of what makes special talent is the pace at which he plays.
The start of the second quarter on 2K Sports.
Game 5 of the Western Conference.
Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Heat?
I was impressed with their transition game, guys. They really got out and ran the lanes.
Yeah, they did. I mean, no better way to get easy buckets than through fast break.
The Clippers is out there with LeBron James. Then there's Chris Bucks. Then there's Dwayne Wade. So that 2 mile is going to send you there.
You see that dunk coming a mile away. Anytime he gets in that close to the bucket, it's all over.
And that was Sprite bringing you the close-up on that big-time play. A Heat leading by 4. assist by Paul as that one goes in.
He had no luck from the three-point line earlier, so maybe this one will give him some momentum.
LeBron James on the wing. Stolen by Carter. And stolen by LeBron. Knocks him down. It's Miller on the wing. No ball movement hit by the Heat. LeBron outside. Wade kicks to LeBron. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. One-on-one fast break. And Chris Paul, the bucket, is the assist by Drummond. And that's now 10 points for Chris Paul.
That's a gut punch right there, Clark. Cough up the ball at one end and get beaten on the break at the other. Yeah, that really hurts. That's painful.
Second quarter play with around 2 minutes on so far. Wade. Vince Carter on the right. Rockets hits. And he bangs it out. It's
Carter. Oh, he turned and banged it.
Unbelievable.
You gotta just shake your head on that one.
And the Heat will try to do
it. He's trying to get a break in the action to clear their heads. A lot of their shots are leaning out. I wonder if their confidence is suffering at this point.
I think that's a good time to call a timeout. If the team has a few.
Here's Cole, averaging 6 points for Conchest. Johnson dishes to Allen. And that one's on the line. Allen's got six. Pistons have got four of the first 5 shots to down the second quarter. Standing shoot. But it's guarded by Johnson. And it's Carter missing.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense threw it tall.
Johnson, the pass to Cole. Allen outside. From downtown. Again, Allen missing.
Not the best shot. Long range and with a defender right in his space.
And defensively, that's the kind of work he's known for. I mean, he loves to lock you up.
A try by Paul. And they double up Paul. Carter feeds it to three. Six on the shot clock. Back to Carter. Three ball. Good shot to the second quarter. He dropped. He dishes it to Anderson. Dishes it to Cole. That's Drummond with the rebound. Drummond's got his third rebound on the night. Ball kicks to Drummond. The ball. Kicks it to Rivers. He passes it to Drummond. Shots over Arthur. Carter kicks to Paul. He feeds it to Rivers. Second shot opportunity. And there's Martin going up. 2 free throws last year.
Easy call there. No question about that. You can hear the impact from where I am.
The Pistons have had all four of their chances of success. Subbies subbed in for Chris Paul. the ball, so he hits both of them.
We love having him at the line, and he's certainly living up to that reputation tonight.
Sutley kicks the line. Knocks him down. And the pass to Selden. Back to left. Detroit, hold it that time either. And he goes for it. Here's Cole on the outside. And a bucket from Johnson. Back to Allen. Shot clock at six. Allen, right side. The shot clock violation. Great team. Pistons have gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4-9 all total. It's a pick by Love. And there's the defensive 3-second ball. Pistons have been perfect so far from the free throw line. 6-6. And so he hits the technical free throw.
And 100% of course, this time, they made it off. They can get it in against the line.
That's a nice job of really making the most of their opportunity.
Pistons. They're on a 14-6 run. It's a pick by Love. Sutley kicks the line. And it's good. He cleared his feet on the pick and shield the defender up.
Well, that makes five of their last six makes coming from inside.
Yeah, really focused on getting the ball into the paint because they're taking advantage of very porous defense down there.
Sutley kicks to Cole. Shot, and the Pistons get another bucket right there.
And all 10 of their last points have come inside the paint, so defensively, you've got to make an adjustment.
Yeah, and you got to do a little more to stop it, too. I mean, it's coming way too easy for them. At some point, you just got to buck up and say it's not going to happen.
Here's Sheldon. She's got six.
Now, Kevin, this is a player who can shoot the lights out from three-point line.
And, Steve, you know what? He's not just a mindless bomber either. I mean, with him, it's about using that three-point shot effectively and strategically to get some defense.
Terrence Williams has checked in for Vince Carter. There's the dish to LeBron. Over Rivers.
Well, he's building a house with those bricks. I mean, one reason he turned the fortune up when he's defended with him. Move the ball, share the sugar.
Pushes the ball. Monroe with a pass to Rivers. And against the Pistons missing. When he turned on six. To the inside. Out of bounds. Detroit takes possession.
He was surprised to see the pass coming his way.
Jane Johnson. Well, he ain't making a switch here.
Ray Allen.
Seven seconds left in the first half. Ball outside. Back to Williams. Ball outside. Feeds to Williams. Shoots it. And he grabs the miss. Rivers by 8 rebounds in this game. Goes up in the strike. A shot's good from LeBron. Grimes now got 7 points in the game. Pistons leading by four. Ball hit the ball. 10 points for him.
Step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
Now, for
presented by Sprint.
Hello out there and welcome to the Halftime Report as the conference finals continue on 2K Sports. The Detroit Pistons are ahead against the Heat over at American Airlines Arena. Get out your brooms. They're looking for a clean sweep of this series with a win. Kevin Love playing with confidence. He's got 9 points and is always looking to go to work on the boards. And for the Heat, it's a grinded-out effort. They haven't settled on tough shots. They're taking it strong inside. They're getting quality shots and a lot of quantity of those quality shots. The first half, a productive one for LeBron. At the break, 7 points and 3 rebounds as well. Thanks so much for tuning in. Now back to the action in Southgate.
And we welcome you back to the Eastern Conference Finals here on 2K Sports.
It's been a great game for Paul tonight. He's got 2 points and also a couple of assists.
Well, he's dominating this game. Not only has he gotten to the free throw line, but he's aggressive, but he's open shots for his teammates as well.
Well, those are the two most fundamental areas of the game, guys.
Early on, he tried to shoot his way out of this funk, but later in the game now,
the Sprint Report.
Contact and get back to the line until they start
And here is Paul. He's got 10. Paul gets a screen from Love. Paul dishes to Rivers.
How about that elevation? Man, some major hops and vertical there.
That's your point guard right there, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable. Aren't they some of the best athletes in the world playing that position?
Amazing. You guys able to create and
dominate. And again, it's the Heat missing.
Well, it looks like it's in his head right now. He looks tight. He's not producing, and his team's struggling with play.
The feed now to Paul. Too long in the paint. He's hit with a 3-second violation.
Are you kidding me? They're like different guys this half. They haven't missed a single free throw.
Stepping up and knocking him down, Clark.
Dwayne Wade's checked in for Norris Cole. Going in 20. 5 on the clock. Paul passes to Love. The Pistons need to get off a shot here. Here is Rivers. That's his first foul. But he trailed by 13. Here's LeBron. He's got 9. Back to Bosh. Down low. That's Bosh. And he recovers it.
What, this has been one ugly quarter for him.
And it keeps getting ugly. I mean, his touch has basically gone AWOL.
Now here's Paul. 13 points in the game. Feeds it to Carter. Just 5 on the clock. From the baseline. And that's a jump. Carter's got 11 points. The Heat trail by 14. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
It's LeBron with the drive. He was all in.
13 points in the game. The Pistons shooting a mediocre 51% in this one. Paul picks the Williams. This is DeLong. LeBron. Goes straight up. And the basket good. 16 points for Lyons.
Just like they drew it up, though.
Now Wade. 10 points for him. Here's LeBron. The rebound by Kevin Love.
Well, they are getting out rebounded here, and it's showing up on the scoreboard as well.
Yeah, it's something you have to improve upon when you're in this game.
Paul for Curtis. It's held in by the Heat. Allen's got his third rebound tonight. LeBron with a screen on top. Wade passes it to LeBron. Back to Wade. LeBron outside. Shot clock at six. It's tipped. Good ball in the air by the Heat. And there's Terry Wade. And the assist by LeBron. LeBron's now got four assists in the game. Williams gets the ball. A three. Ball outside. Out to Carter. Good at the Clippers. No good. Time to beat the buzzer. Now to the front of the play. And Carter Dickinson's maybe going to do it again. The Pistons on top. Up by 12. And we'll have the start of the fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this short break. Doris, thanks. The Heat trail by 12. Norris Cole and Dwayne Wade combine at guard. Chris Bosh is out there with LeBron James. And it's Miller in at the three spot. That's the group on the floor for Miami. There's the bucket. 14 points for Wade. Wade's gone 6 of 10 shooting the from the field. They set the screen. So the dish is to Drummond. Three. And it's D. Wade with the rebound. H. got rebound number 5 for tonight. From 13. A shot by LeBron. No good. Pistons leading by 2. Carter outside. This is a 3. Wade is back. A winner.
Can make big differences in games, and he's showing he can get it done out there.
Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Wade passes it to LeBron. Over for Reed. Oh, that is by LeBron.
I wonder if switching baskets really threw him off. I mean, because he can't get anything to fall this half.
So he gets the cut. From Trump. Kicks to Selby. 6 on the shot clock. Here's the 3. The right. That's by Miami the other way. Here's Wade. Shoots from the elbow. He needs to turn. Wade's got 4 this quarter.
I think he's done his part to try to keep him in this game. It's been a solid effort from him, guys.
He feeds it to Drummond. He's up against Bosh. A jumper. And Reed gets to Selby. Knocked away. And it's going to be out of bounds. And the Pistons will retain possession. A good look for Miami. Right. It comes in for Chris Bosh. And it's out of for the last quarter. Thank you. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Outside Williams. Shot clock at 6. And the low Christmas.
Well, they haven't gotten much production from him, but they remain in the lead.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They've got to find something, you're right. Now, here's Wade. Tight defense on him. LeBron outside. Back to Wade. Bam! He's good. Wade's got 14 points here in the second half.
What an amazing quick shot to confound the defender.
Is Williams pops one in from the lane. And the Pistons lead by 12.
Excellent find there on that inbound. Really good execution.
Look at the clock. The little one is 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. LeBron with it. Time to break that ice cold streak. Screen to home. The feed to Williams.
goes for three. No luck.
Well, that is a bunch of rebounds for a player who's not the biggest guy out there.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Here's Wade. He's a little bit of a push. This is how
he works out the road. Get out of his way now.
No, and the lead. Oh, he's going to go. Dwayne.
They weren't about to take those points away from him. Of your in one heck of a groove with the scoring. We're going to talk it over and try to figure out how to slow it down.
Off the drop step. Payne can't hit.
Another board for them. Got a huge advantage in that regard.
Yeah, it's not really a surprise. I mean, rebounding one of the true barometers in winning basketball games. And if you rebound better, you typically are going to win ball games. And do it from that.
Here's Paul. That's the bucket. This is Paul's got 9 points now. That's the second hit. The Heat trail by 13. LeBron kicks the ball. It's LeBron with the drive.
Passing and free throws, those are two areas where you love to get production.
Yeah, the passing gives the offense flow, and the free throws give you easy points. So, a nice night for him so far.
He hits one and misses one. He's at the line.
He needed to cash in on all of those. Missed opportunities at the line are the last thing they need right now.
Rob outside. Back to Paul. Ball, right side. Here's Monroe.
They're looking good here, adding to this lead.
Yeah, you know, time winding down here, the score and the clock clearly in their favor.
LeBron drives in. Posh up on top. Back to LeBron. Over Carter. They get it again.
Obvious foul.
Yeah, he took a hit right there and earned those free throws.
Free throw missing. And the second free throw, good. There's 57 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Now here's Paul. And stolen by LeBron. And here we go with Allen coming it up the court. Back to LeBron. Too, I love it.
What a finish. That was just gorgeous.
Pass to Love. Arthur on him. Love draws the double. Kicks it out to Paul. Passes it to Carter. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. And the Pistons lead by 13.
Well, not much they can do at this point.
Nope, playing for pride. Trying to finish strong for pride's sake.
And stolen by Love. And now the Pistons fast break. Comes it up there. Oh, and they're getting away of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Lead from outside. And the series has been won.
And you can see the elation on their faces. I mean, not just happiness, but pure excitement and joy to be headed to the NBA Finals.
A tremendous opportunity now, just four wins away from a championship.
I mean, guys, to... We'll be right back.